Hey guys, so I'm back with another mukbang. So today I'm trying something a little bit different. Like, not even a little bit different, it's a lot different. I've been wanting to eat some carbo noodles. And then I was like, why not cook it in front of you guys? So I have my little hot pot thing here. I don't even know what it's called, but I've had it for almost 2 years now. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make it in front of you guys in this. So let's try it. Right now it's probably gonna be like very loud and very steamy. So I'm using my heat. Yeah. I was just like, you know what? I want to do something different. So let's do something different. Got that one open. New car bowls. Different. I'm excited. I love Samyang Bulldog. Or is it just Samyang? Oh yeah, Samyang Bulldog. Carbo. Why did I say it like that? Carbo. But I love Samyang Bulldog. Carbo. Ramyeon. Like Ramyeon. I love it. The noodles. I love like the noodle in general. And then like the seasoning is amazing. So, super excited. All right, so. Alright, so now it's time to add in the packaging. Ooh, I'm excited, but also not excited. I have Christmas music in the back. Can you guys hear it? Sure you can. Oh my goodness. Can't even get this open. Put the carbonara on top. I never rip it off enough. So, still have like it one just for now. I have it on. All right, and then we're gonna add in like the spicy part of it. I'm actually excited for this because I don't know why, but this is one of my favorite ramyeon. And then it's spicy, but it's not unbearable spicy. So like, I like to eat it a lot, you know? Like, it's craveable. It's craveable. Okay, there's that one. Turn it back up a little. Just so we can get a boil. Okay. And then I have some water over here on the side. I don't know if I said that. I don't think I did. I want to do something different, you guys. Like, because what I thought about doing was just like something. Well, I guess what I would consider simple was just I was going to do this. Just the noodles with dumplings. But I wasn't going to like cook the noodles in front of you guys. And I was just like, I keep forgetting, like, I have a lot of things like this. I was like, I'm excited. So let's do it. Let's try something different. Okay. Spices. Sheesh. I'm afraid. I don't want to get this in my eye. I'm like picking it up. I don't want it to splash. Okay. Yeah. Oh. The audacity. The splash audacity. Okay. So let's do that. And then I have. Yeah. I'm going to turn this down just a little bit. And then I have some eggs here on the tip on the side. I'm just going to drop those in. And some spam. Let's throw that in here on the side. You see that? I'm just gonna cover this real quick so I can warm this all up. I'm excited, guys. Voila! Okay, you guys, this looks so good. This is different. Oh, ooh, I'm excited. Anyways, prepare real quick. So I have 2 packs of, I feel like I said this already, Samyang Buldok Carbonara. I'm excited. Oh, this is about to be messy. It's not spicy, it's just like okay, my ears are ringing. It's spicy, but it's not spicy, you know what I mean? I don't know how to explain it. Okay, so it's not spicy, but it is spicy. I'm trying to figure out the best way to. I have 2 radish. The best way to explain it is. Once you're able to eat maybe 2 bites, It's very bearable. Awesome. It's really good. My nose, it popped on my nose. Yeah, but other than that, I feel like the first, second bite, it's good. it's not spicy. It's spicy. Egg. I gotta stop banging this on the pot. Keep doing it. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. The egg. Oh, hot. So good. Let me drop the water. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. I really hope you guys liked something new this. If you did, please comment down below and let me know what you thought about it. If not, also comment down below and let me know what you thought about it. I just wanted to try something new and different, and I was very excited. Ooh, excuse me. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please continue to like, subscribe, and share. And hit that notification bell down below so you know when I post new videos. And you're aware when I post new videos. But yeah, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. Please, again, continue to share for those who would love to see my content. And until next time, as always,